we started in November slowly, and it's been quite long, but I'm satisfied with the reaction of the players and everyone involved in pre-season. It's been good. I know a few of them, which the transition wasn't hard at all. It was actually my last club that I coached at, so the transition was quite easy for me. We made a couple of new signings. We've made Steve Topalovic and Jesse Krncevic from Richmond, and Yanni Galanos from Heidelberg. So yeah, they're the three major signings that we've signed so far this year. I just think that South Melbourne needs to realise that there's other teams that are always trying to beat South Melbourne. Talent-wise, there's no doubt that South Melbourne's got a lot of talent. I just feel that maybe when they haven't got the ball, that possibly work a little bit harder, which we're working on at this stage.